Hey there, dog lovers. Have you ever walked into a room and found your dog happily shredding or munching on paper? It's a common sight, but it's not as harmless as it seems. First off, why do dogs even do this? Well, dogs are naturally curious creatures. They love exploring their world with their mouths. Paper has an interesting texture and makes a fun crinkly sound. Plus, it might have lingering smells, especially if it's something like a food wrapper. But here's the kicker. Eating paper isn't just a quirky habit. It can actually be harmful to your furry friend. When dogs ingest paper, it can cause blockages in their digestive system. This is serious business, folks. A blockage can lead to vomiting, loss of appetite, and even require emergency surgery. And it's not just about blockages. Paper often contains chemicals like ink and dyes. These substances can be toxic to dogs. Not to mention, paper isn't exactly digestible. It can lead to discomfort, constipation, and other gastrointestinal issues. So, what can you do to stop this behavior? First, make sure to keep paper products out of your dog's reach. This includes everything from newspapers to toilet paper rolls and mail. Next, provide plenty of chew toys and interactive games to keep your dog entertained. Boredom is often a big reason dogs resort to shredding paper. Training is also key. Teach your dog the leave it command. Reward them with treats and praise when they obey. Consistency is crucial here. If your dog knows they'll get a positive response from leaving the paper alone, they're more likely to follow through. Lastly, if your dog's paper eating seems compulsive or is accompanied by other unusual behaviors, it might be time to consult a vet or a professional dog trainer. There could be an underlying issue that needs addressing. Remember, being a responsible dog owner means keeping an eye out for odd behaviors and taking action when needed. Your pup's health and happiness depend on it. So next time you catch your dog in the act, don't just laugh and grab your phone for a cute video. Take it seriously and take steps to protect your furry friend. All right, that's it for today. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing for more dog tips and tricks. And as always, give your dog a belly rub from me. Take care and see you next time.